Batman's car? It turns into a tank. Where the hell does he get that stuff?
It's obvious. He's government funded.
Really?
I bet my life on it, friend. Think about it. Gotham City is a crime-ridden hellhole.